kind of takes the licking, keeps on kicking. It is done by Ben's Farm Fresh, sponsors Groover Belt and Fishart Enterprises. Driver is Brent Wilson. Number two is a 1976 John Deere, the tank. Number six. Oh, this has been the sixth year for the tank. It is owned by Bryce Hicks, and the driver is Bruce Hicks, and they want to say thanks.
There goes our
tug-of-war. Tug-of-war? Oh, that doesn't do anything. Oh, that was quick.
And he's just going to take him all the way to Jackson School Road.
Thanks to our sponsors, Matt Grover and 3S Farms, JTB Farms, Daly's Goodyear, Columbia Empire Meats, Finnegan Farms, and in memory of Brian Harris.